rock. Charge it.
Oh, we got one potato, two potato. They're going for it all. Here comes Wade. Turn and go, turn and go, turn and go. Go that way. Please. All right, let's step up and drive and play a little recycle. Rush. Get back inside. They dropped the yellow stacks there. They're partner 45-50. That's a something's brewing out of Greenwood Village, Colorado. Grab the three yellow totes, making their way up the middle of the field. Doing a serpentine action around the end of the scoring platforms. Waves seem to have a little bit of a problem there with their cycling. Now they're back into the game. Something's brewing over at the stoop. They're in position. They drop the three on the scoop. Bada boom, there it is. Mighty tasty for that Blue Alliance. 33-25, the Super Nerds. Drop the 42-point stack over there on the far side. Their partner, 54-13, one of our rookie bots, the Stellar Robotics out of Mansfield, Ohio. And that robot of theirs named Guido. Guido's got a third one, fourth one on its way. Super Nerds are going for another super stack. Guido dropped a couple, but he still has two. Takes him over to the scoring platform, drops him down. 39 seconds to go. Wade drops some litter at the top of that 42-point stack. That's what it made it out to be. They're there. Good shooting, Wade Robotics. Twenty seconds left to go in qualification match number 81. Depth charge got the first one, going for the second one. 45-50 making their run, got 7 seconds left. Depth charge going with what they got, with 3, 2,